as Raikkonen leads it for the first time.
Oh, and Trulli there getting past...